Welcome to The Big Sound with me, Lucinda Belle. Hi guys. Okay, so today is, I'm keeping it nice and simple today after our big concert the other day. Hello Annabelle, nice to see you. I'm just going to do one song for you today. And in doing this, I'm going to reveal a bit about myself to you. I really like hip hop music. And what I quite like to do sometimes is take some hip hop songs and make them my own. And so this is a song that was written a while ago by an artist called T.I. John Legend actually appeared on the track. And this is my version. And it's a song called Slideshow. So without further ado, I'm going to do my normal thing, my normal antic of taking you over to the screen with me. Whilst I just, you get a different angle of me. How exciting. Hi, everyone. And hi, Jenny. And I'm basically going to turn myself into a singer right now. Does that sound good? Do I sound like I could perform a song for you? Anyway, here we go. Back to the original's track. So basically, one more thing to do here is I would like to ensure that, I sound funny, do I? Why do I sound funny? I've got an effect on my voice. I'm actually going to be playing along with the track that I made for this. And there's a bit of harp on it, so you're going to have a very harpy moment right now, people. Here we go. Love this song.
When I think about all my time
and all my struggle and all my grinding and all my troubles, when I came up from something, all I had was a hustle with a blindfold trying to find the pieces to the puzzle. No muzzle, I tell it like it is, that's the right or wrong. I call it how I see it, don't forget that you're impossible. There's nothing, your environment's irrelevant. Don't let your emotions overpower your intelligence. Refuse to give up, your mistakes don't define you. They don't dictate where you're heading, they remind you. Time keeps ticking, let your mind keep clicking. Never stop thinking, be aware of the collisions. Be aware of the collisions and the potholes sitting on the road that you travel on your lifelong mission. Just listen every day, if you can live, you can learn to be patient. Cause life is like a slideshow, and all the things that I know, and all the places I go, through all the highs and lows. Cause life is like a slideshow, and all the things that I see, all the things that I dream, can't take away from me. As I look back, as a fly young cat, could live with a dream, look where I took that, beginning in London, then it spread out, vision in my head, all I had to do was figure out, if I only knew back then what I know now, how much better life would have been if I just slowed down. But I'll understand one day, God's got a plan. Just believe you can make it. Have faith, be patient. Looking back on my lifetime, I see the clouds go by. Sometimes I wonder why. Slideshow. As you know, let me just take this off and bring you back around to, oh dear, my mail just came up, to here for comments. Hello, nice to see you, Rachel. Hello, Malcolm. Thank you for your comments, everyone. As usual, let's just, as usual, hashtag sharing care. And next time, if anyone's watching this on Facebook, please feel free to do a watch party. And, you know, don't forget, I'll be returning this evening at 6 p.m. Pacific Coastal Time on my Instagram series, the Balcony series. Tune on over to that. And that's about it for me today. And I'll be bringing you something fresh and new on Wednesday. Nice to see you all. Have a nice day. Really nice to see you, Annabelle.